Right now, Dave and I are going back to a cemetery that dates back to the 1700s. There was also an Indian massacre on the land. Tons and tons of unmarked graves.
Back at a really old cemetery, like I was saying. Myth is you gotta actually touch these bars before you go in and before you exit, so you don't get any attachments. We're here out of respect. Okay, yeah, something like spider web. Walk around a little.
I like the target thing. That's cool.
That's a little different than before. So, technically, it really didn't become an actual cemetery until 1850s. But there's reports of, you know, soldiers from the Revolutionary War being buried up here, and people that were in shipwrecks from the 1700s. A lot of unmarked graves. Like in here, like sometimes I think like where this mossy stuff is, it's real soft when you walk on it. I don't know, you never know where all the other unmarked graves are. Some say it's where the ferns are. Ferns will grow. Yeah.
Burns all through there. That's got to be some of the area.
All right, I got my EMF detector out to see if we get anything. Can't even read some of these.
No. No names whatsoever.
Look at these, either on in the ground.
Oh yeah. Holy cow. Oh, this one's awesome. I like the cross on it. So.
Yeah. This thing is for offering to the
name. Oh my god. Get all this in there. Cross and everything.
Wow. This is offerings. We should probably leave something. Here, out of respect, here is a crystal.
Even if it's a card like these guys did, something.
Here is all the offerings people leave.
Fidget spinner, a hair tie, lighters, a hippie bracelet. I don't know if that's like the end of a pipe or something. Right here, this black thing is like the end of, like you would put in a pipe.
Oh wow.
Like a mouthpiece. A Nerf dart. Wow, that's crazy.
Dude, look at all this over here.
Oh yeah, you got 7 minutes and 2 seconds.
on the memory.
Someone here that wants to communicate with us? If so, you can talk into the camera. There's some say this is the oldest cemetery in Michigan. Considering,
the oldest one I've ever seen.
Considering the history, they really don't know how far back it goes. They definitely say the 1700s. And it's right at the mouth of
the river.
The river. Point the camera over here.
So people actually come out here and hang out in these chairs?
No. It's weird, isn't it?
Yeah, it is, definitely. Oh.
So, apparently, that's where a really active spot is. I hate to go over there, but I don't know. That's where that chair was, too.
I ain't sitting in the chair.
So... Yeah, I don't know if I said that on camera, but there was a chair here that if you sat in it, you would die a year later. And someone actually did. They were involved in a car crash. And we believe the chair was over there. The rumor is someone smashed it up. And it was a wooden chair. But it's just weird. Yeah, I know. Peaceful out here, though. Did we walk? We didn't walk over here, did we? Part of me being like an empath and stuff, I can see shadows. Sometimes I'll hear like mumbling. When I was living at the trailer park, dude, that's where I had one of my first paranormal experiences.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, Panaluna. Like I was, it was like 3 o'clock in the morning in my bedroom. And I thought my dad was mad at me or something. Because he stomps around a lot. And I heard like a full-fledged like running, stomping down the hallway towards my room. And then I looked. I was like, what? What are you doing? Why? Like I was so confused. Why at that time in the middle of the night you running at my room?
Right.
And then I looked and no one was there. And like, you know, like shit like that happened throughout my whole life. And I never knew why. Until I found out I was an empath. Yeah, it kind of freaked me out a little.
love the smell of summer. Just to be safe, I guess.
Just in case.
Oh, look at this.
What's it say? Candace? 1853? Jeez.
It's like right here.
Yeah, Candace.
There's one right here.
Oh, yeah.
Apparently, some people came out here and vandalized it, too.
Obviously.
That's stupid.
Dang it.
But you can't.
They put another, because there's another one right here. I don't know, you can see better. I don't care. Looks like George.
Wow. That's an old man.
1856. George. Yeah.
That's like. That's just unbelievable.
Read
because there's moss growing in. Look at that, they recently, I don't remember that, like they made a new one.
Oh yeah. So that must be who these people were. 1810, yep. To 1867. 1808 to 1893.
I don't remember seeing that here. I mean, maybe I did, but.
Buried in 1826.
This looks new. I was here last July, almost a year ago.
Replacement stone set by their descendants in 2013.
Oh, 2007 was good.
Yeah. Oh.
This is just a plaque because it's so historic. First settlement in White Lake, which was very similar. White River.
Girls is now gone. Dang.
That looks like an old one.
Oh, he was only 16, that sucks. All Vincents, whole family. Vincent, Steinbeck in the end.
This is.
Yeah. You can have your faces, but.
Another two.
18 something. Well, there's down here. Let's go into Marwoods. Like I said, let's go to Marwoods here.
Wow.
An old cemetery.
Wow.
Who knows how many bodies there are. This way. How can I help?
Power on.
Someone here that wants to use this device to communicate with us? They're shadows. I think it's just a tree now. Can you communicate with us? We only want to know more about the afterlife. We're curious. We come only out of respect.
Funny.
My name is Darren. This is Dave. Do you like communicating? Do you like having visitors? Oh, there's a deer over there. Yeah. Is that a deer? Is that you? Keep getting spider webs all over my face. Tell me your name. What's your name? Want you to give us a sign. You want to come up to me? Can you come up to me and touch my hand? Can you tell me your name again? How many spirits are here with me? How old were you when you died? You're not dead? Yes, you are dead. I'm sorry if you don't know you're dead. Wax from the candle. People are using Ouija boards out here? You being shy? Oh, I don't know. That's weird. Rock wall.
there a Captain William Robinson? Were you the keeper of the white?
Want to
oh. I don't know. Were you the keeper of the White River Lighthouse? Or did you die in the massacre on this land? Thank you for your service. Come in love and light. Only here out of respect. We just want to know more about the afterlife. Being here. Is this where the chair was? Look at that, one little. You like communicating with us? Can you show yourself? I'm ending this session. Goodbye. I heard a lot come through, it was hard to tell. I always like having the camera on, dude, I can hear it.
Yeah.